Hi, I'm Jason Brown with ESAB Welding and Cutting. I operate a demo van out of the northeast region of the United States, and one of the most popular products that we have in the demo van today is this machine we have here. It is the ESAB Rogue 200 IP Pro. All right, the next feature we're going to discuss on this machine is the pulsing option. What pulsing is it goes between a peak current and then it drops it down to a background current to reduce heat input. Where that is beneficial is using thin material. If you want to reduce distortion, you don't want all that heat input in there, you can use that to fine-tune your arc to make sure you're getting the correct penetration without too much heat input. It is also beneficial in materials like stainless steels to do that as well. Some of the nice features with this unit, the Rogue 200 IP Pro, is the adjustability on the pulsing. We can adjust from 1/10 of a pulse per second up to 500 pulses per second, which is a much wider range than some of the competition in this segment. So now I'm going to show you how to adjust the pulsing capability of this machine. First thing I'm going to do is come over here to this menu, and I'm going to turn this pulsing option on if it's not already. And then I'll go over here to adjust my frequency. We'll start off with, say, 2 pulses per second now. That's going to be the frequency, and then we're going to have our peak current is going to be what we have set here. To get our background current, we're going to go into the hidden menu. And right now it is set to 25% background current. So now we have it set where we're going to do 2 pulses per second with a peak current of 140 and a background current of 25%. And that's how we set our pulsing settings on this 200 IP Pro.